Didn't we tell you that the wedding season has officially begun in Bollywood? E Times told you about rumored couple Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal's alleged December wedding in Rajasthan. We also told you about how we heard through the grapevine that Boni Roy is planning to get hitched to rumored boyfriend Suraj Nambiar early next year. Then there's several other Me Town couples in the list, but those you already know of. However, have you heard of the shocking new addition to the list of soon-to-be husbands and wives in Tinseltown? Apparently, it's Tara Sutaria and Adar Jain. Yes, we're not kidding, you heard us just right. As per latest media reports, Adar Jain and Tara had recently taken off to Goa for a holiday where they came to a decision that it's time to get hitched and say I do. A source reportedly told an entertainment portal that the duo will get married even before Adar's own cousin brother Ranbir Kapoor, who is also rumored to be getting married soon to his lady love Alia Bhatt in the summer of 2022. The source further went on to reveal that the couple had deliberately taken their sweet time to decide, but now they seem to have arrived at the decision of becoming a married couple soon and taking their relationship to the next level. If true, their wedding is surely going to be one of the most awaited weddings of this season. Tara is one of the most sought-after new entrants in B-Town. Adar, on the other hand, comes from the Kapoor family. He is Raj Kapoor's grandson and his mother is Reema Jain. Besides Ranbir and Ridhima Kapoor, Kareena Kapoor and Karishma Kapoor are his cousins too. Coming back to the couple, it hasn't been long since the two went public with their relationship. Earlier, even though they were spotted together on many occasions, many family functions, both Tara and Adar would stay mum when asked about their relationship status. But now, they don't even shy away from indulging in PDAs on social media. In fact, just recently, when Tara Sutaria shared a string of stunning pictures from her latest photo shoot, Adar couldn't help but drop compliments for his lady love. Reacting to the pictures, he dropped a black heart and fire emoji. Okay, let's now shift focus to their professional lives. Tara Sutaria will next be seen in Ek Villain Returns along with Disha Patni, John Abraham and Arjun Kapoor. She also has Tadap, which will mark the debut of Sunil Shetty's son Ahan Shetty. As for Adar Jain, he was last seen in a comedy film that released on an OTT platform.